I'm Laura Ferguson, and I'm a faculty member in the Department of Population and Public Health Sciences at the Keck School of Medicine. My research focuses on trying to understand the societal and structural factors that affect who gets sick and who has a hard time accessing healthcare. So it's very much at the intersection of health and human rights. I am the director of research at the USC Institute on Inequalities in Global Health, so very much focused on those who are being left behind in current efforts. So, you know, some of the barriers that we try to understand are, for example, laws and policies that might make it difficult for certain people or certain groups of people to access health services. It could be something about the health system, the way the health system is structured in a way that doesn't work for certain populations. Or it could be stuff that's happening in the community, in society. And one classic example of that is the role of stigma in care seeking, particularly around some illnesses like HIV, tuberculosis, cancer. So I should say that all of my work is global. Most of it takes place in low and middle income countries. I do a lot in sub-Saharan Africa, as well as some in Latin America. And really working with local communities, working with local researchers at local universities to try and tease apart what the challenges are, but also to help them bring forth what the solutions might be. And then, of course, working with governments to help implement those. And then I also do some work with the United Nations at the global level, which touches much more on global policy and standards. So that feels a little bit more removed from the ground, but can also have a huge impact if we get it right.